Welcome to Instant Cooking. To make best out of waste, we are making Lauki Peel Soup. And we are using gooseberry, dry gooseberry to make it more healthy. So first, let's peel the bitter gourd or Lauki. In a pan, take 1 teaspoon of refined oil, add 1 clove, a small piece of cinnamon, 4 to 5 black pepper, cook it for 15-20 seconds. Add half sliced onion. Now add peel of bottle gourd. Cook it for half a minute. Add 1 chopped tomato. Add salt to taste. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. A pinch of garam masala. Mix it. And now add 200 ml of water. 1 teaspoon of dry gooseberry, add 1/2 teaspoon of freshly grated ginger, cover it and leave it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, mix it, check your peel is cooked or not. Now put it into a blender, blend it. Now again transfer it to the same pan, mix it well. Add 1/2 teaspoon of dry mango powder. Cook it for another 1 minute. 1 teaspoon of rice flour. Mix it well and cook it for 1 to 2 minutes. Cover it and leave it for another 1/2 minute. And you are very delicious, very healthy. Bottle gourd peel soup or Lauki peel soup is ready. Thank you.